medical terms, they were dead on arrival. When we get paged out on a call, we're already behind, you know, the eight ball, so to say. We get there, they're not breathing, no pulse. We do CPR, defibrillate, artificial ventilations for them, and they live. 1,300 calls a year out of two stations, that's a lot. We probably run about 800 medical calls out of that 1,300. On a medical call, we want to be out of the station in 15 seconds.